look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
How about the magic touch he had on display there in that first half in terms of finding his teammates? Just a plethora of assists.
Plethora, you're going deep into that dictionary of yours, man. Not a common occurrence with this guy, though. Typically, he's more of a finisher, but that's not been the case in this one.
Who's out there for Phoenix?
They're straying away from the three-point game here in the second half. That's fine as long as they're on the lead and they're getting good shots. I've decided not to take nearly as many three-pointers in this half.
Here's Tucker. That's good. The assist that time for Knight. Knight's got three assists in the game.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better.
Here's the double middle. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 7 half points a game. Wrong addition to Dellavedova, and that's out of bounds. Cleveland will retain possession.
Oh, nice play there to get a hand on that pass and tip it out of bounds.
Just a whisker away from coming up with the steal there.
There's 37 seconds left to play in the third. Ozdov with the bucket.
Almost uncontested. I mean, it's nice to be able to add to the lead without having to really work for it.
Knight kicks the freak. Fires from 14. And the Suns take down two more.
Brandon Knight starting to pass the on.
The Cavaliers leading by 14. Outside jumper. There's the screen.
YOLO, I don't
even
know anymore.
Seconds left.
What
does
that
third
even mean, though? If you only live once, why we
to
keep
the
doing the same?
Shot clock at six. The timely screen gave him a step, and he took it all the way.
Again and again,
and that's
and
why
again
it's so important
that's
to
why
really be a good screening team. You get a lot of open looks from it.
Being on some chips.
And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Cavaliers lead by 16. And we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter underway.
Know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you so, but still so down to earth. Won't do it, we can do it.